are here at the scene of the pipeline explosion which rocked Aboladu on the 15th of March. This explosion claimed over 20 lives, destroying over hundreds of buildings and displacing over 1,000 people. Today we are right back at the scene as we see another spectacular turn of event, as we see over 1,000 people around me waiting to be beneficiaries of the kind gesture of Ebele and Annie Chuks Foundation. As you can see, a lot of people are going home with rice and other palliative that has been distributed to them. We are going to be talking to some of the beneficiaries to find out their experiences and how excited they are to be part of this.
Rice. And not only me, a lot of people. But the organization is well.
Alright.
You can see.
So how do you feel about this whole thing? How do you feel?
No matter how small or how big, I'm grateful.
You have to be grateful.
I'm grateful.
Okay. So what would you say to the people who have organized this to make sure that this is a success?
God will bless them. God will bless them in return. Ebele and the Anyochukwu Foundation.
I would say they are really trying, because for them to call for emergency food and you get to respond, it's really okay. I really appreciate them for what they are doing, because it's not easy to share food like this. So we say thank you to Ebele Enyi Chuks Foundation. Thank you.
How did you get to hear about this?
I was at home and I see people passing by, so I just have to come and see what is going on. So on getting here, I received something like this. It's nice.
May God bless them so much. May God replenish them and give them more to give in Jesus' name.
I feel very happy.
And what will you say to the organizers?
I say may God bless them. Ebele Chuku, may God bless them in Jesus' name.
Well, you have heard from the people. They are happy and they are appreciating the kind gesture of Ebele and Annie Chuku Foundation for the gift they have received today. There's no better way to say it. It is good to save humanity and provide the necessary means of living. My name is Ezedi, and this is the show we call The Observer. This also is from BTLS Blog.